On March 8th, Alden High School hosted their annual UNYTS Blood Drive. This year, over 100 students walked through the doors to give up their blood for the chance to save 3 lives each. UNYTS, the Donate Life Club, and the Gramza family, on behalf of Andrew Gramza, want to thank everyone who generously gave up their time to be part of such a noble cause.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk.
Well, to me it means the world, obviously, because it's my way of honoring my son and his passing. And he was a blood donor too when he was in high school, first for Red Cross and then later for UNYTS. And he was so excited that perhaps his blood would go to somebody he knows. So for him that was such a huge thrill. Because without blood donors, people would die, obviously. There's no substitute for blood. We can't make it, you can't, you know, buy it anywhere. So obviously without blood donors, people would die.
I donated last year because, you know, I think it's a good idea. And it really does, you know, save lives.
Because it saves lives.
For a small price from you, so
it's fine. Good to give back to the people in need.
You don't know who has low blood or has bad blood that needs transfusions, bone marrow transplants, or anything like that.
A lot of people are scared, but I really think you should. It's not that bad. I mean, I think everyone should do it because it really is important and helps a lot of people.
It feels good to save 3 lives.
And obviously at his passing, he was not an organ donor because his organs were not viable, but he was a tissue donor. We donated his heart valves. So for me, this whole club is just overwhelmingly positive and amazing in my life. It gives me a good focus.